please arise and join me in the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Join me in 30 seconds of silence.
I'm Andrew Rose.
I'm Caitlin Zipton.
This is Day 51.
Of Sky Pointe Media.
All right, we have two more senior nights here at Sky Pointe I want to talk about. Let's talk about the girls' volleyball game first. It is a blackout game, Monday, October 24th in the Webster Ortho Gym. B team 4 p.m., JV 5 p.m., varsity at 6 p.m. This is our girls' senior night. It's going to be fantastic. There's going to be a food truck there. I think it's world's best corn dogs. Halftime games and prizes sponsored by Webster Orthodontics. Again, Sky Pointe High School presents girls' volleyball senior night. It's a blackout game, Monday, October 24th at the Webster Ortho Gym. We've also got another really cool senior night. This time, Sky Pointe High School presents Boys Soccer Senior Night. It is a Halloween-themed game. Please no masks, gore, or blood. It's going to be crazy, though. It'll really be fun. Thursday, October 27th at Sky Pointe Field. Varsity at 3:30 p.m. Right before that, we'll have our senior recognition, and then JV at 5 p.m. Food truck games, prizes. The halftime and games are sponsored by Twisted Sugar. I hear there's going to be a cookie eating contest. Guys, this is going to be remarkable. Boys soccer senior night, Halloween themed game, Thursday, October 27th, Sky Pointe Field. Varsity 3:30 p.m. There's ceremony right before it, and then JV at 5. Everybody come out and support.
What's up, guys? It's Malik from Student Council. Stuco is hosting a fun event, the Sky Pointe High School Walk-In. It's Thursday, November 10th from 6 to 10 p.m. We'll be hanging out in the High School Student Center, the field, and the Webster Orthodontist Gym. Tickets are $20. The deadline to pay is Friday, November 4th at 10 p.m. Grade and attendance checks will be done prior to the event. Bag checks will be in use. There will be bouncy houses, taco and pizza trucks, and video games and fun.
Hey guys, guess what? No school this Friday for Nevada Day.
Monday, October 31st is Halloween. This year, all K-12 students may dress up. Costumes must meet the following: appropriate for school and meet the requirement of dress code for school. No masks, no gore, no weapons, no blow-up costumes, no sayings, pictures, or characters that would not be appropriate for school. If students do not wear costumes, they must be in uniform.
This has been Day
51 of Sky Pointe Media.
I'm Caitlin Zipton.
I'm Andrew Rose. See you guys later.
This world shall know pain.
Save Blake Miles.